This is a feminine way of sitting. Now, is it comfortable? Sure. Do I sit like this occasionally? Yes. But if you want to be perceived as more masculine, you need to actually spread a little bit. Man spread, right? The whole idea is to take up space. As men, when we actually sit and we are occupying more space, this is seen as a more dominant position, also more dominant body language. But if you're somebody that is sitting very small, this is something that typically women will do more than men.